Bonjour à toutes et à tous, mon nom est DaderX. Aujourd'hui on est sur Black Mesa, le tout premier Half-Life. En tout cas les qualités graphiques sont très bons.
Good morning and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Je vais faire pas une pause, mais je vais si c'est trop long, ben je ferai une petite coupure de vidéo pour avoir plus ça.
8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93.
Après, on va sûrement voir Bernie dans Half-Life 2, si je m'en souviens bien.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Je ferai aussi plusieurs leslies sur ça, avec même moyennement de 10 minutes ou 14 minutes maximum. Là, ça t'en est chargé. Là.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system,
you must report
to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
Ah, quel beau soleil!
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open
là,
the doors until the train has come to a complete halt
moi.
At the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Là, quand je saute, je reviens en arrière. Bon, on dirait qu'on y est déjà arrivé. Ah, il y a une affaire là-bas, ça c'est dire qu'on va s'en passer par là plus tard. Ah, c'est bien, très bien fait en plus. Ça c'est dire qu'on y... on va bientôt arriver, ça veut dire. Ou soit qu'on va faire une autre pop. avant, je vais mettre ça. Bah. Si je parle trop, je vais juste mettre les. Ce petit trait de dialogue. Voilà.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
C'est très long.
Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Ça va charger là pour moi.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Ah, il y a eu un truc qui a eu un gros dégât, alors.
Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Okay. On commence. Ah, je vais faire une petite pause aussi hein, pour voir combien de minutes ça fait. Je remettrai bientôt. Donc voilà, en fait ça fait 8 minutes et 8 minutes et 8 secondes qu'on a fait le bain. Que tout le chemin, presque, ça a duré 8 minutes.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Ah ouais, les. Bah, la langue est anglaise. J'ai pas trouvé pour la version française.
Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab.
Je pense. J'ai pas vérifié ce soir. Ouais, bon, c'est dit qu'il est français, mais non. Mais bon, bref. Et comme je disais, bon, ça marche pas très bien, alors je me trouve ça.
Oh man, you cut the ponytail. Sell out.
Ouais, c'est ça, ça marche vraiment pas. Là, je vais faire peut-être. Il reste 2 minutes avant que. Voilà.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's also.
Like me, ass.
They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Bah. Là, je me souviens bien, il y avait des choses à faire ici pour faire chez le monde.
Security officer Tart, please report to
Wouldn't it be fantastic to get some
away
pure
from there, Freeman.
For a change?
I'm expecting an important message. Gordon, don't touch that. Go use another computer. Did you submit your status report to the administrator today?
Je fais un petit tour.
Quit looking over my shoulder, making me uncomfortable.
Alors, merci. Alors ici, si j'en ai avec une alarme.
What are you doing still running around up here?
What the hell is going on up there?
My horoscope was correct.
Did someone pull this fire alarm or something?
Come on, Gordon. What are you trying to do? Get me in the trouble?
Murtaugh, come in.
Yeah, I'm here.
What the hell is going on up there?
We had a little accident up here, sorry.
Yeah, well, that better be the last accident you have today. Understood?
I copy. Damn, Gordon.
C'est pas moi.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman. But the thermal protection system seems to be online now. Those TPS reports have got.
Bon, d'abord, il faut aller par là. Ah, c'est G-Man. Ah, si je pourrais fracasser la porte, je pourrais bien.
Got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Ouais, c'est pas là-bas. Ici, c'est secteur B, colonne réserve.
What is that symbol there?
That one?
No, this one.
That's a finger smudge.
Bon. Y'a rien à faire.
I don't know about that. Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Bon.